Sayed Tabatabai rahmatullahi alayh was in a position in knowledge to become a marja. The only thing that prevented him from becoming a marja is interpreting the Quran. It should be the other way around. If a scholar is able to interpret the book of Allah, then he's more worthy to be the leader of the institution and the leader of the Shia, the leader of Muslims. But because he interpreted the book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he was prevented from becoming a marja. They mentioned that Shiekh Mutahari rahmatullahi alayh, he went to visit the shrines of the Ahlul Bayt alayhim salam in Iraq. After visiting the shrines, he went to visit Sayed Khoie rahmatullahi alayh. He said to him, "Why did you stop Tafsir al-Quran?" Because Sayed Khoie was doing classes in Tafsir al-Quran, and he stopped. There's only one volume, Tafsir al-Bayan. Sayed Khoie said to him, "There are many things that prevent me from interpreting the Quran and teaching the Quran as a marja." In other words, he was forced to stop doing his classes. Shahid al-Mutahhar rahmatullah alayh, he says that I told Sayed al-Khoie that Allama Tabatabai is still doing Tafsir al-Quran and teaching Quran in Qom. The answer Sayed al-Khoie gave to Shahid al-Mutahhar, he said to him, "Sayed al-Tabatabai is sacrificing himself and his position while he's doing Tafsir of the Quran. Sacrificing himself as a scholar and his position to be looked at as a strong scholar in fiqh usul because he is doing Tafsir of the Quran." To give a reference for those before they start attacking, refer to the book Tatawur al-Dars al-Falsafi, page 136.